And here we have little Charlie trying to get ready for a little nap. Charlie came into my life when I was working on a project vehicle. She was a stray dog, looked for her owner, and couldn't find anybody, so she became mine. She died on March 22nd, 2019, but she lives on in my memories. She was the funniest little booger. There she goes, plop. I love you, Charlie. I miss you, Charlie. I'll always remember you, Charlie.